Man, ladies and gentlemen, huh? What? Is mic back on? Yeah. All right, let's just test it real quick while it's over there, DZ. After you clean it, plug it back all the way in. In church, we would say the devil's in that, in the monitors. Yeah. You know, that devil busy, he don't want the word to go forth, amen? But we serve a God, we don't need no music. All right, just test it from right there. Can we just test it real quick, Amir? Did you just talk into it, make sure it sounds good. Come over here. Amen, amen.
Check.
That's when y'all
check.
Say, let the Lord use you. Amen,
check,
that's all
check,
right,
check,
that's all
check,
right.
Check.
All right, cool, good? Sound good? All right, we know what the issue was? We good? Good on the stream? Oh, they heard everything? Okay, cool. All right. Amen. That's all right. Hey, come on, God still sits on the throne. Oh, man. Woo! Man. That was just a terrible way to mess this up. I feel bad about that. Anyway, David Lucas, ladies and gentlemen. David Lucas. Very bold, stand up. His girlfriend is here. He said the joke, she's here. I looked at my wife like I was in trouble. I was like, I never would say, everything is fine. I like it. Man, whew. David Lucas, ladies and gentlemen, clap it up for him one more time.